Saratoga Springs Police releasing surveillance photos and asking for your help to find a man they say robbed a CVS store after showing two handguns. It happened at the CVS on Congress Street just before 1 o'clock this morning. This is the surveillance footage released just hours ago. Coming up here, police say the man went to the counter, laid down two guns, and demanded painkillers. He got away with more than 4,000 hydrocodone pills.